What's up, YouTube? I just left my favorite store, Harbor Freight. I just picked up some wheels for the go-kart. I've been looking at a lot of reviews on these. Some say you will have to change the bearings, but we're gonna see how long they last. I'm gonna add some grease inside of there, and we're gonna see how long they last. They're only 19 bucks, so hopefully they will last me a little while for now. If not, we just come buy two more.